consumer alert now. Hundreds of thousands of Kia vehicles are being recalled again. The company says it's recalling certain Optima sedans from 2013 through 2015 and Sorento SUVs from 2014 and 2015. That's due to a fire risk even when they're turned off. This is the second recall involving Kia vehicles. The company says consumers should park outside just in case.